My name is Alex Harding. I'm a youth pastor here in Greenville.
And I'm Beth Harding, the children's pastor here in Greenville. Moment.
I know what mine is. My favorite moment at CrossFit is one day we had a 2,000 meter row, and we had done a bunch of 1,000 meter rows, and they are just like death. So 2,000 meter row, I was like, there's no way I'm gonna do this. And so we start the workout, and I get halfway through, and I'm like, I'm gonna quit. I physically cannot do this. And then it started getting close to the end, and Tanner and Matt saw me, and they started like really cheering me on. So I was just pulling and like screaming and like grunting and slobbering everywhere. And then at the end of the row, I got 7:04, I think, which is 1 second off the best time in the gym. So I was like, yeah, I started CrossFit at the end of February, so.
Almost 6 months.
For both of us.
Maybe seven.
We're pastors, not mathematicians.
September. Almost 7 months. Like, I do not work out in gyms. Like, I hate working out in gyms. That's so bad, but it's true. And so he was gonna join CrossFit because he wanted to get in shape, and I had just had a baby. And then so it was like, okay, he's gonna go to CrossFit and get all in shape. I'll at least go try it one time with him. So I did, not thinking I would like it, because I hate working out in front of people. I get really nervous and it's awkward and it's weird to me. But I loved it. Like, Coach Tanner, all the coaches have been so encouraging and so nice. And it's scaled. Mm-hmm. Like, everything is scalable, and I had no idea that was possible. I thought you just had to be strong to come in, and you don't. Like, you can use the training bar, which is what I had to do for the first, like, 3 months, and still have to do, like, with snatches. But then I moved up to the big girl bar, which is a 35-pound bar, within, like, 3 months. And so that was huge for me. So maybe that's my favorite moment, when I didn't have to use the training bar for the first time. That's my favorite CrossFit moment. But no, this gym has been amazing. Like, I seriously couldn't work out. I tried other gyms and I literally would have like a panic attack if I didn't know what to do. Like, you just stand around and there's all these equipment everywhere and you don't have a plan. You just have to try to figure something out. Here you just come in and they tell you what to do. You don't have to.
And then show you how to do it.
And then show you how to do it. And all you have to do is show up. And they'll get you in shape. It's pretty awesome.